went out behind his house, and he began to talk to me. And there was a fence there. This is his old place. There was a fence there, and there was many roses. He cut off a rosebud. He said, I want you to unfold that rosebud.
There've been times I thought my prayers didn't even reach the ceiling of the room where I knelt to pray. And a voice inside kept asking me, did I think God was really listening to anything that I had to say? But I just kept on praying and holding on by faith, knowing God is always in control.
I started trying to do it, and I'm just breaking it off.
There are trials and tribulations we must all go through. When it comes to heartache, we've all had our share. But it's when times are the darkest, we've got to hold God to His promise. He said He'd never give us more than we can bear. So I'll just keep on praying and holding on by faith, 'cause I know God is always in control. And I'll wait just like a rosebud in the garden, for only God can unfold.
There I stood with all them broken pieces in my hand. He said, you can't unfold a rosebud. He said, I could have come out here before time when it was just a rosebud. And I could have said, I want roses now. And I could have begun to unfold all these rosebuds, and I wouldn't have anything left but broken pieces. I wouldn't have any beautiful roses. But he said, I didn't do it that way. I just come out here day after day and watch them, and said, God unfolded the rosebuds. A second, a minute, an hour, a day, a week, at a time, as it pleased Him.
Well, God knows when to hold on. Yes, He knows when to hold on. God.